Today we are going to solve exercise number 2.2, chapter 2 polynomials. First question is here for you. Find the zeros of the following quadratic polynomials and verify the relationship between the zeros and the coefficient. Last session we have learned what is the relationship between the polynomials and coefficients. How can we find the zeros? We have also learned it earlier. Now, here first sum is for you. X square minus 2x minus 8. First you have to find the zeros. First you have to find the zeros of the polynomials. How can we find it? You know that very well. Here, 1, 2, 3 terms. That means 2 degree. It is quadratic polynomial. First, you can multiply the first coefficient of x square is 1 and last term c is equal to 8. Our answer is 8. Make two parts like that. When we multiply the factor of 8, factor should be like that. Which multiplication should be last number c? That means 8. 4 2s are 8, we can get it. Now, there is also one condition. We have to get middle term. We want minus 2 in the middle. So, we have put here minus and here plus 2. So, it is the 2 part. 2 part of minus 2x. So, we have to make 4 term. Like that. X square minus 4x plus 2x minus 8. What happened? We make two parts here, minus 4 and plus 2. Okay. Then we cannot change anything the given polynomials. Okay. So now make pair. Like that. First, you have to take out common. What is the common between two terms? So the x is common here. So x is equal to common. X is common. So what? Remaining part is there, x minus 4. Now second, here common is 2. Remaining, x minus 4. So here one bracket is common. One bracket is common, which you have to write here. Which is equal to, you have to put here. So x minus 4, common bracket you have to write here. And second is x plus 2. This is the factor of the given polynomials. But we want to find zeros. So what happened? You have to take here x minus 4 is equal to 0 or x plus 2 is equal to 0. So what is the value of x? So x is equal to 4 and x is equal to also minus 2. So here 2, 0, we get 5. X, that means alpha is equal to 4 and beta is equal to minus 2. First part is clear. Find the zeros of the given polynomials. So here 2, 0, we have to find 4 and minus 2. Now, but we have to verify the relationship. Verify the relationship between the zeros and the coefficient. So first, we have learned that sum of zeros. The first zero is 4. Second zero is minus 2. Plus minus 2. So what happened? 4 plus minus minus. 4 minus 2. That means 2. 2 is sum of the zeros. 2, that we can write like that. Minus and minus 2. And we also here write 1. Because what is the minus 2? Minus 2 is the value of b. So here minus b and 1 is the value of a. So you can write here a. So our formula is here minus b upon a is sufficient. Satisfied. Minus b upon here is our formula suggestion. So what is it? It is the minus coefficient of x and coefficient of x square. So it is the relationship between the coefficient and the zeros. And second also point is here. Second point is also here. What is it? It is the product of zeros. Product of zeros. So product of zeros. Look here. Product of zero. Product of zero. That means alpha into beta. So our two zero is, you know that, 4 and 2. So 4 n minus 2 second zeros. So 4 2s are 8. Plus minus minus 8, we can get it minus 8. So what happened? So we can write here minus 8 upon 1. So minus 8, it is the value of C. So C upon A, it is also sufficient. Satisfied the given condition. So we can call it is the constant term. Constant, and A is the coefficient of x square. So it is the relationship between the coefficient and given zeros, sum of zeros and product of zeros. Now second sum, 4s square minus 4s plus 1. As earlier you have learned it in the first sum, like that you have to find the first zero of the given polynomials. Here we can multiply 4 into 1, that means 4. So you have to make the factor of 4 like that, which will we can get the minus 4, mean middle term. What is the factor? We can find that 2 2s are 4. So we add it like minus and minus, we add it, we can get minus 4. And when we multiply both the numbers, we can get 4. You can now make the two parts of the middle term like that. 4s square minus 2s minus 2s plus 1. Now make pair. You have to take out the common. Here s, s and 2. So 2s you have to take common. So s minus 1, s minus 1. So here 2 and 2. So 2 2s are 4. 2 2s are 4. S multiply x, we can get x. And 2s 1s are 2s. Clear? Now in second, there is no one common numbers or no common. So we have to take out one common. So minus 1. Remember it. When you take minus common, you have to change the sign. So 2s minus 1. So one common bracket we have to get. One common bracket. So that's it. 2s minus 1 is a common. And second one also 2s minus 1. So we have to find zeros. So you take 0. 2s minus 1 is equal to 0. Or 2s minus 1. Both are equal. Both are equal zeros. So what happened? 2s is equal to 1. So s is equal to 1 half. That means alpha is equal to 1 half. And here beta is equal to also 1 half. Hence here two zeros, alpha and beta, both are equal zeros. Now relationship between, like that, first zeros, that means zeros is 1 half and 1. Now sum of zeros, sum of zeros, what is the sum of zeros? 1 half plus 1 half, that means 1. Now you have to a relation between coefficient and zeros. So coefficient is b upon a, minus b upon a, minus b upon a. So minus b, that means minus 4. and a, that means 4. So minus minus plus and 4 4 should be cut. So your answer is 1. That means you have write here minus b of 1 a. It is the relationship. Minus b, that means coefficient. Coefficient of here s. So you have to write here s. And a, it is the coefficient of s square. Clear? Now, second point is product of zeros. Second point is product of zeros. So what is the product of zeros? You know that. Product, that means multiply. What happened? 1/2 multiply 1/2. So 1 1s are 1, 2 2s are 4. So what is the 1? 1 is the constant. That means C upon A. So your relationship is constant upon coefficient of S square. Coefficient of S square. It is the relationship between the zeros and coefficient. हमने पहला और दूसरा सम जो किया था बिल्कुल वैसा ही सम थर्ड नंबर का है. तो इसलिए मैं आपको ये होमवर्क दे रहा हूँ, एग्जाम्पल नंबर का. इसमें करना क्या है, आपको ये जो मिडल टर्म है वो आपको अरेंज करना पड़ेगा. 6x स्क्वायर माइनस 3 की जगह आप ये टर्म इधर ले लो, ये इधर ले लो, तो पहले जैसा सम जैसा हो जाएगा. तो उसके ax स्क्वायर प्लस बी एच प्लस सी के फॉर्म में आपको करना पड़ेगा. उसके बाद आप इजीली पहले फर्स्ट और सेकंड के वैसे सॉल्व कर सकते हो. नाउ सम नंबर 4. सम नंबर इज 4u स्क्वायर प्लस 8u. हियर ओनली टू टर्म्स इज गिवन. सो व्हेन वी कंपेयर इट विद द स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म ax स्क्वायर प्लस bx प्लस c, सो वी गेट इट हियर c is equal to 0. So first we want to find the zeros. Zeros of given polynomials. So 4u square, first two terms take common. 4u and u plus 2 is equal to 0. So what happened? 4u is equal to 0 or u plus 2 is equal to 0. So u is equal to 0 and second 0 is u is equal to minus 2. Two zeros are here, u is equal to 0 and u is equal to minus 2. Now the sum of zeros 0 plus minus 2, so minus 2. So, what is the formula? Minus b upon a. Minus b, that means b is equal to here 8 and a is equal to 4. So, 4 2s are 8 and you get the answer. So, it is minus coefficient of u upon coefficient of u square. It is the relationship. Second point is product of zero. Product of zeros. You know that product of zeros. So 0 into minus 2. So answer is 0. And according to formula C upon A, we know that C is equal to 0 and A is equal to 4. 0 by 4. 0, it is the constant term. It is the constant term. And coefficient of u square is equal to. So it is the relationship between the coefficient and zeros. Now sum number 5. Sum number 5, I will give it also homework, because it is earlier we have learning. What is the factor? Factor, you have to use the formula a square minus b square. So your factor is a minus b and a plus p. Use this formula and clear it, done it. And also 6th one, I will give you homework, because earlier we have learned it like that. So 3x square minus x minus 4, what you have to do, you have to multiply a into c, 3 4s are 12. And make the factor of 12, 4 3s are 12. Part, make part of the middle term 4 and 3 and do it yourself. And next video, we will learn example number 2 of exercise 2.2.